Being ready for Windows 10. So hi everyone, welcome back to Presenting Projects. So today we are going to see about being ready. It is a free or being ready version of it. If you are already using Paint or in older versions of Office, which is this, then this is all new for you. So before we get to that, I'm just showing this. Don't forget to subscribe and don't miss any part. Watch till the end. So this is how you basically made in this. There was no 3D version. You can just change the zoom size. Remain 100% full of credits. So this is what we used to work with. But it's all new now. So goodbye Paint. Welcome Paint 3D. This is the all new Paint 3D coming with Windows 10. So if you are in user of for Windows 10, you will be having this. So here I am just opening this and made a cookie. So this is also what you can make with it. So here I am on a blank canvas of Paint 3D. You can see how it is. You can just take a 3D view of it and paste it like of Paint 3D image I'm taking and crop. That's it. Done. And after that, you can delete this. Well, so if you are using a Surface Pro or any other touchpad or a touchscreen laptop, it would be very interesting and good to use. But if you are using a normal laptop like me, then it might be difficult but not impossible. So let's just get started. You can undo and redo everything you did. Taking this all away. So it was just to show you what Paint 3D can do. So going through, we are just going to make a cookie today. So this is Paint 3D. Paint 3D is a raster graphics and 3D modeling application. It is a refresh of Paint 3D of Microsoft. So going to just cookie. Here we are. I am just going to select this. Cookie has theme. So go to 3D shapes and now eyedropper. Zooming in control and mouse key. I want this color, so this is good. Just going in middle and make this hemisphere. Rotate it 90-degree angle. And after that, if you see, just gonna keep it so you can set axis position. You can remove or keep it in front. So I'm just keeping it in front now. So it's proper now. After that, what we are going to do is do some detailing, for which I am going to brush and selecting this, which is spray can. The color we are going to use is fill some background from a dark shade, that much dark. Okay, that is good. Here we are. Just make the edge. Just gonna use it. So here I am. We have just done the outline, the basic one, right? Next thing what I'm going to do is select a lighter tone, similar to some others. Again, go to the middle, make it small. And make a queen. Oh, don't worry about this, we can relocate it and erase it off. After that, what I'm going to do is pick up a color again. Oh, I have time. Make it a little detailing. Select a darker color. Like this. So it's my way I do. If you don't like the color, you can change it. So just remove erasing this. There it goes, all white. For now, I'm again going to create the shapes. So you can see the difference between them. First one, it looks like if it is paint, and then another part of it, which we actually are not going to show. Fine, this is good. Let's increase size. Next thing we are going to do is select this. Actually, the color I have to change a little, so I am just gonna pick this chocolate color. So here I am, I selecting this. I have actually used this shade. If you want, you can just use another shape. So I'm just gonna fill this cookie already. So here I have made all of them, and after that we are gonna do a final touch up. Yeah, selecting white color, spray thickness is very so. So the shine of light we are showing over here. We are done with this. I just remove the image now. Okay, so here is the issue. What we have to do is select this board and crop them. Well, so when I rotate, it might be like this. But it will be one. So just copying this mode. Next, what we are gonna get is a retreat library. Let's see, milk. So this is what I got in results. And put stickers. So that is it. Next is we go to again the 3D shapes, select a color and take this. Oh yeah, what I want is we are gonna use it as a face, so just make it so here we are. So here it is. You can see, or you can insert a plate in it. Let's go. In front, make it really very small so that it's fitting in it. Little bit. So here we are, it's done. If you want to make it more realistic, you can just keep it on a table. Actually, its color is different from them, so that's an issue where it comes. Otherwise, you could have selected another one like this. Others, but yet it's being very good. I just go here, fill, so whichever fill you want. This is just a background, we can change it later, which we will be. Next, what we are needing is a chair. So when our table is wiped, chair is also wiped. So, this is how you can also make okay. So, very well. So, that's what touches remaining? A human color. Actually, the human one, you don't have the real color. So I will just keep him black, or you can change its color. This much only you can do with humans. Just keep a women also. And of course, a dog. Keeping it in front, so eat this. Dog balls. So I'll just take it from the internet. Actually, from the presentation itself, you can take it. 3D models. It's loading. So here we are, the bone. So it is. So many more things which you can add, like a table or other things. Many are there. Can add sofa. So like this, you can just make a background of it. This video will show the entire way how you can make. So after watching this video, you will become an expert in PowerPoint. Now, PowerPoint, or you can just save in 3D. I'll just pause the video so we can just add some more things. So here we are. So if you are liking this video, do subscribe and put a comment below. So all the things you need are there. Or if you just search for human. If you are not getting this, you can go here and add them. Dog. Can see many other. Even paint 3D, if you put dog, might get. So here I am, this on the dog. I can just replace him with this. So from there you can put it here and here to there. So there might be some which may not be there or such like this. So in that case you only have to use this. So I am not doing much now. Again, you have just seen how we have done this. Just giving the background lighter one. So whichever color you like, you can give. So that's it for this video. If you like it, then do subscribe. And don't forget to put a comment below. And I'll see you again. Bye.